It's terrible. If it's you, it's like, eh, we can just kind of put you back in wherever.
Yeah. Oh, I don't have weapons.
Yeah, I don't have weapons either.
Punchies. Oh wait, we have to uninfect. Stupid.
Yeah, I know.
I'll go and give it to him. And skip.
I want to punch him in the face. Like, okay, Chuck never
I
took
don't
the
know how you
needle,
last this
so
long.
you want to know why it hurt? Because he was just stabbing you with plastic, bitch. Okay.
I got a weapon, John. Don't worry.
To be fair, we don't really need a weapon, we just need to run through.
Just look at me, John.
Oh, if I keep my sword and my shield,
I got a
I can
weapon.
make
Don't
the
worry.
fire weapon.
Protect me, Cone.
Did
Ow.
it protect you, ho?
Okay, you lagged, so I threw it and you were standing there, and then you were like far to the
Ryan,
right of
there's a
it,
lead
and
pipe
I'm
in the
like,
bat if
oh.
you want them.
Eh. I'll take
I
a
mean,
sledgehammer.
Mister, I
Wait, do
don't
you have
have
a fire
weapons.
axe?
I do. You want it?
Yeah, I'm gonna combine it to make the defiler again.
By the way, I have no weapons either. But I
Oh.
will make a
You
baseball
make
bat with
the
nails.
spike bat. I
Yeah.
was gonna say, like, you make the spike bat, I'll make this, and that should give us plenty to work with.
That should give us at least enough to not die right away.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna start heading that way.
I just need a machete. I'm keeping the fire extinguisher. Apparently, that's very useful.
I have an idea.
Go, go, go,
Go.
go, go.
Best
I
idea
just see a
ever.
huge item crack in. Everyone's like, go, 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 go,
I threw a plant.
go. Nice. Okay, let's grab a bunch of weapons here.
Sword. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Fuck.
I don't know where you're at, but I'm coming. If you need to freeze people, I have an extinguisher.
Let's go. I got like
I'm
8
ahead of
million
you, bro.
electric guitars.
I picked up two electric guitars and a sword.
I have a sword and literally like 5 electric guitars.
And a spear. Oh, fuck! Fuck you. That didn't work.
I'm almost there. I'm here, go.
What's gonna work? Fuck. I can't move.
Get off!
Just go ahead of me, I'll be there. Fuck that guy. T-Bark. Sorry.
Go. You're good, you're good.
Fuck that shit.
If I died, just pick up the sword and defiler and keep going. Run!
This is about to break. Actually, go through this pathway. It's a
Not
shortcut.
today.
Oh, I can't have that. Wait, you actually run all the way around? Any particular reason?
I forgot to go in.
I told you to follow me. I could make fire sword and shield, which would be nice in this cave. Nails! Nails! Nails!
Go, run
I'm
now.
coming! I'm stuck! I have arrived. Ow.
Oh, sorry.
Hey, how you doing?
Go, 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 go! That is mine! Get out of my way. Get out of my way. Fuck off. No! No!
I can't move.
God damn it, no.
Go, go, just
Run.
go. Weren't we supposed to have a car right here?
Yeah.
Okay.
Follow the stampede. And make little holes as necessary.
You're necessary. Your head is gone. The blood just fades out my butt. Oh fuck. I was so used to them not hitting me that when they hit me it surprised me. Fuck that guy. He's a cunt. His name is Steve.
Screw you, Steve!
There should be a car up there on the right.
No!
There was not. Really? Oh. I hit every wrong button. Fuck off, me cunt. I need Ryan. I might die. But wait, there's more.
Literally.
Hey, buddy. Oh,
Hi. Oh, hi.
So, Ryan, I kind of was still driving. Here, I'm gonna go make a fire weapon real quick.
Okay.
Because I believe that there was one in here. Of course there wasn't. And gasolines and weapons don't go together, because why would they?
Oh crap.
Have some arrows been made?
Kinda.
I'm here.
It kinda blew up.
I see. I kind of want to see the scene because we didn't. Oh, wait, no, we saw the entire scene. Never mind.
And here's the part where I get kicked out. I'm calling it.
So I wonder how many Zombrexes actually exist in the game.
Oh, no, they get kicked out.
Shh.
This part we didn't see.
I'm one. I am Ninja. I blend in.
Where did Ryan go?
It's a beam.
But where'd Ryan go?
I was in with the first group. I'm zombie. Oh. Titty croissants. What? That sounds painful. Please don't let my head explode. I'm okay. I mean, is it so bad that they're trying to destroy zombies?
I want that gun.
I want that gun as well. So what, the gas attracts them to here so they can get the bees?
Mm-hmm.
Shit! I've been found out! Ninja fail! Surprise! Oh god! Wow. Oh god!
Okay, you stay there. I have an idea.
I also have an idea. My idea was to follow you. It felt good.
Do it! I dare you. Do it.
Got him!
Nice. Ow!
Did you see the guitar hit him?
Mm-hmm.
Keyboard. Classic.
Ow, where do we go and why am I getting shot still?
Who is shooting? I'm leaving. Fuck that guy.
Oh, fuck. He's in the floor.
Fuck him. I'm out.
These queens are fully mature. We are exceeding estimates. You should call the doctor and let him know that we're going to start preparing the harvest.
Woodrow?
Things are going just as predicted.
Aren't you a guy I saved?
Absorption of the compound is at 80% of ideal.
Guess who I'm killing?
The harvest is going according to...
Hey, Poindexters! Who the hell are you? You're not supposed to be in here!
I'll kill you. I killed Mark!
Ow,
Pierce!
Ow, 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 Jesus!
Grow up! You're a bad person! You're a bad person, Mark! You don't need that. We can't kill everybody we meet. We need answers.
Well, he shot me.
To be fair, I made him throw up several times.
Phenotrans? Oh, you bastards.
I'm gonna keep it in my ninja pocket. I'm taking everything, ninja style, and the coffee.
I was about to say, don't need the coffee.
Just dump it on his face, please. Okay.
Thanks
for the coffee. Dick. Throw up. Ninja needs security passes. Mm-hmm. This seems like a great idea. Are we a bad person? I'm not sure anymore. Fuck that guitar.
I mean, all the fists are broken anyway. Run.
Is this that invisible guy on the floor? Is he trying to kill us again?
Yep.
Go away, invisible man. Invisible deep. Oh. Sorry. I lost my shit when there was an invisible man in the floor trying to kill us.
Oh boy, here we go.
Fuck that guy.
Okay, we gotta go back. Let's go.
Okay. The spike bat is legitimately kind of OP.
Oh yeah.
I found it! Odor oil.
Meanwhile with Brian. Headshot.
What's funny is I have it, but doesn't this kill you?
Wait, well what? Kill me?
Not you. The reality doesn't this kill him in one shot?
Apparently so.
Fuck. Man down. He's pinning me! Ryan, I have no health, by the way. I need help badly. Go in here for a quick pee. Three health bars, that should be enough to get us through.
I think I broke this gun.
Unlimited ammo again?
Yep. Oh, no. I'm stuck at 37.
Fuck this shit. We got guns that work until we don't have guns that work, and then we're safe.
Please don't kick me out.
Please don't kick me out, because my gun has unlimited ammo.
Hey! Nope, now it doesn't.
Ah, we're almost back in.
Hand down!
You're fine, bro. I'm out of weapon ammo. I only have pistol now. Oh fuck, no. Why you do this? I'm coming, buddy! Go on without me! Or take me with you, please.
That's my turn, I'm like, you do it!
He's like, go on without me. Wait, no, don't do that. That's bad. Love me!
Wait, no, I didn't mean it!
Too late.
Oh crap. That was my last bullet. We gotta go.
Give me this. Wow. I got denied? Fine, eat the cart, you selfish whores. I still have the bastard sword.
Yeah, I might die. Just a fair warning.
If you die, you're fucked. Never mind, I got coffee creamer. So in case one of us dies.
Okay, I'm good.
Okay, you're good. Then I'll heal myself too. So I was saving it just in case you went down as well. You know, the fire extinguisher was more handy than I gave it credit for. Ow. My turn. Potted plant of death!
Oh, I was gonna chuck this guitar out.
Okay.
Goodbye, Chucky.
But I'm you!
But I'm
cooler. I even have blue hair. I went Super Saiyan. Dick. Tell me your friends. I ate some cookies and I got one health bar back and I was like, I'm legit. Too legit to quit. Ninja. Ninja Eagle Sword. Titty croissants. You know, having a flaming weapon in your pants probably burns. Putting it out there.
This is sad.
Also, sitting on spikes probably hurts. We
saved
Dickhead, save. Right? Ryan?
No, wait, this is the part where I don't trust the game, and yes, we did.
Okay. I like how I put on shoes and he adjusts his hat, which he doesn't have. I am here for my people.
Nah, man, I'm here.
For my people. Same diff.
It's Phenotrans. They're the ones behind.
Oh,
everything.
That was the organization. I thought they were talking about pheromones.
But they make Zombrex.
Will they make money
you
if they can
just
keep...
calm down a minute.
Shut up, cunt.
This one's been feeding us claptrap since you all got here. Now look, we're all under a lot of stress. Seeing things out of the corners of our eyes. Imaginary stuff.
There's nothing imaginary about this.
All
I
see is a triangle.
Why would they... I'll tell you why. It's been a couple of years since the last outbreak. People aren't buying Zombrex like they used to. But now zombies are back, and even the military can't stop them. There are probably lineups at every pharmacy in the country, all for Zombrex. They're making a killing off this.
That was a poor choice
of
words.
So, you're saying that Phenotrans killed all these people to drive up their goddamn stock price? This is just crazy. We have to get this information out. We have to take these bastards down. I found this down there, too.
I'll call my station. They'll send help.
Let me guess, you got a problem with that, Mr. Police? Oh.
I told you!
Let me guess, you work for Phenotrans, you dick?
What the hell? Looks like you finally got your story. Too bad you won't be getting that award, though. You bastard. You're on their payroll. Yeah. You were supposed to die in the outbreak, Chuck. All of you were supposed to die. But don't worry. The firebombing will
but
fix
what about
all
you?
Of that. So no one will find the bullets in your bodies.
T-Pain, where are you at?
I didn't want it to go down this way. Although I have to say, I am gonna enjoy this.
I knew you were the bad guy!
Where were you? Why did you say something? Wait, what?
Eat him!
That was pathetic.
Did more than she did.
But now I gotta go. Oh. Okay, Chuck. Second shot wasn't needed.
Chuck, you can't let him escape.
You're bad with a baseball bat.
He's not making it out of here in one piece.
You have angered the evil Chucky!
To be fair, I don't know why he needed to, shoot her in the head.
He was going to release the information.
Yeah, but if he would have just, like, shot the fucking
radio. Where'd her body go?
Huh?
Her body's not even in here. What?
There's a lot of things in this game that doesn't make sense. That was one of... Like, okay, he didn't have to shoot her. He could have just, like, when they weren't paying attention, just take the radio. Or he could have just, like, said, give me the radio. Or he didn't have to kill her.
Keep in mind, she had literally just called the station and was about to speak.
I don't think she had called the station. She didn't put any numbers in. She just grabbed the radio.
And then she was about to speak and went,
phew. Hi.
I'm gonna kill him.
I picked up the radio, answered. He said hi and nothing happened.
You'll get the Stacy.
I wanted to date Rebecca.
Now she's dead. Nah, man, you get the Stacy. She's alive. But Rebecca was mine!
Yeah, but I bet she dies too.
Where's that hooligan at?
Them combat boots, though.
I've lost them. Do you see him anywhere?
No. Man, my guy's sweaty.
I'll keep looking.
Get shot. Kill him. Damn!
I'ma kill him.
I don't know why that scene was necessary.
I'ma kill him.
Called, hey, have you seen him? No, so you're useless? Yep. Cool.
I'ma kill him!
I like how the game apparently knows where he is, even though we don't.
Right.
Like, you'd think it would just be a question mark, and we'd have to actually look around.
Get out of my way!
So that guy's just a dickhole the entire time. Surprise.
I have a sword!
I thought you said, I have a son. I was like, no, you don't.
Who is you, then?
I'm your father, bitch. Blue hair? Duh. Blue hair is clearly a sign of it. Got you.
Run!
Oh god, I'm dying!
Holy crap.
Go, go,
holy
go,
crap.
Go, 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 go! Fuck you!
Do it! Well, that was anticlimactic as shit.
I mean, I don't know. Felt pretty hardcore to me.
Attack!
I like how all those people we saved aren't involved in all of this.
Get out of my way.
What do you got?
Sullivan is in the Yucatan Casino. Why? Why didn't he
He's about to get wrecked. He's about to get wrecked. Ain't no scrub gonna get my love.
From me.
I need this. Dang it. I need this.
I think the other one does more.
Oh,
yeah,
two.
I only got one bar. How much you get?
Two.
Oh, yeah.
Keep running.
Bada bada swing. I am the man on fire.
I am the man running for dear life. Give me your handgun.
Shout the man
no,
in half.
No, no, oh my god. Oh
Buddy.
My god.
Oh god, I got you.
Fucking run.
Was that a machete? I need that. Ryan, I got you.
No, 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 no.
Ryan, I'm coming. I have plans.
Ship, 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 ship.
Ryan, I'm coming, buddy. Charge!
Do it.
I can't.
Do it now. Do
I
it
can't.
Now.
I can't move. It wasn't giving me the option to go in the building, Ryan. You're like, do it. I was like, I can't.
Oh, no. I had a guy, like, grabbing onto me. I'm like, John.
I was driving around on a bicycle, Ryan. I couldn't help it.
Oh, fuck.
Wait. Die. I like how by the way, I like how the only time I finally get the machete is at the end of the game when it doesn't matter. I need a broom as well.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
I'm coming, best friend. Oh, that is me. Oh. Super Saiyan Razor! I just hear gunshots, are you okay?
Got you.
Like, some of these zombies don't seem bad. They're just kind of, you know, trying to do their thing.
Oh, fucking run.
Aww. Fuck out my way, cunts. I need to go up. They're not even all dead. We're just riding it. We're like, hey, saw that movie, though.
Just like holding against the elevator.
So you can't kill me because the players can't see me.
Orange juice. Need
vodka. Drink.
Go.
I'm stuck. Fire.
As am I.
Fire.
Get fire. Out of my way. Crap.
I got your back. You go forward, I go forward. Okay, that works.
Crap.
If I hit you, it was on accident.
Get out of my way. Get out of my way. I need that queen. Move.
Super Saiyan! Oh, everything exploded around me. I'm scared. I have a gun. Can I shoot him?
You killed all these people for money.
Nah, man. Immortality.
After everything that's happened, that's what you think? The money's secondary. We're trying to save lives here.
Not my life.
Saving lives? What the hell are you talking about? Come on. We had to take the necessary steps to ensure a consistent supply. We can't make the drug without queens, Chuck. A lot of queens. You can thank Isabella for that.
And TK looting the city? But that's not about money?
He went off the rails. Well paid for his part. Then he just got greedy. His work, not ours.
Whatever happened to do no harm, Sullivan?
Open your eyes, Chuck. Do you have any idea how many people are affected in this country? Doctors, politicians, CEOs. Some of our country's best are infected. Even your little girl, Chuck. What would happen to your cute little time bomb? She didn't get her drug. Fortune City was a small price to pay to ensure our country's way of life.
You murdered these people!
Acceptable losses! This wasn't the first time and it won't be the last!
You bastard! You did it! You caused the Vegas outbreak too, didn't you? You killed my wife, destroyed my family.
I mean, him specifically? Probably not. Like, I don't know.
That
I don't know.
Mine.
We're literally blaming this direct guy for everything. I don't know. It was probably not all I want them. Oh, hey! So I just fell through the floor.
Oh, crap. I forgot that's the thing.
How do I get back?
Stairs. I
honestly
don't
know. I kind of, like, you threw the flare and I was standing there and then the floor exploded.
Ow, my face!
I'm coming.
Oh, no!
I am back, my friend.
Come here. Oh, God, not again. Ow.
With my luck, I'll get up there and it'll knock me down every fucking thing I just threw.
No, not again.
I felt that.
No,
oh,
my weapon.
Oh, my God.
John, get the
weapon. I got your weapon. I got you. So, Ryan, I can't actually get you?
Oh, fuck.
Like, I can, but I can't. Like, you know. Where you at? See, you can get to him. When I jumped up, I kind of fell down the other hole that he made.
Crap, crap, crap. I don't have a weapon.
I'm coming up to you. I'm bringing your weapon, unless you jump down. Because I got your defiler, I'm going to bring it to you. Because it literally, like, I fell down the hole and then your defiler kind of landed next to me.
Leave me alone.
Ryan, if you can jump down, I can get you.
Leave me alone! You want to make this a fist fight?
I mean, he's winning. How do you get up?
Oh my! This way.
Ryan, here. Wait, jump back down.
Can't.
fuck!
Ah! Ow. I need to find health, like, right now.
Ryan, take this!
That's what I was talking about!
Did you just take my sword? Oh, Jesus!
Run.
Oh, no!
I'm okay.
Oh my god, he's stomping on me. This man hates me.
Hey, I don't
I see
know
your
if
sword.
I don't know if there's any healing items. Wait, I found you a lobster.
Tables.
Would you like to eat an entire works. Lobster?
Please?
Now
you're gonna
part
need
is...
to dodge around him first. He's on my body punching.
This is fucking ridiculous. This fight is ridiculous. He just takes my weapon.
I found a way to hurt him, but it's a little bit ridiculous. You're gonna have to let me hit him first. You have to drop kick into him first. It stuns him.
Do you see this?
This guy is a douche. Dodge.
Oh no, no, why?
No, no. Oh jeez.
I got Spartacus kicked.
Get off of my body!
That was the only food item I'd found this entire time. Are you fucking serious? You better hope there's another one. Cause I went into the kitchen and that's all I found was that one lobster. Please. I literally... Please. Please be food. That's a purse. Please.
Table! I have one! I found your beer!
Please?
I did not mean to eat the entire lobster in your face. By the way, apparently an entire lobster is only worth 2 health.
Oh dear. Oh dear. I'm running out of health. I might die.
No, I got you. I'm right here. He is a dick.
Now, run.
Drink! Hiya!
No!
Fire! Oh. Ow.
I got this. No, I don't. No, I don't. Oh, crap.
I have run. A gun.
No, no!
Bye.
No, no!
He's immune to bullets!
I'm on my way.
What can we do to
stay
hurt him?
Alive.
I think we actually have to physically fist fight him.
Drop kick.
Well, yeah, that counts as physical damage. I threw a weapon into him, and then he chucked it off the map. Hey, you can't use a pistol! Yeah, you have to physically, you have to hand pot.
I'm
hold
back,
on.
Asshole!
Oh! He
right,
chucked...
you go?
Please don't.
Oh, bye, Ryan!
Ow.
Bye, me!
Oh, bye, John.
Ryan, try leg sweeping him. R2X.
Now. God damn it. Oh, no, 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 no! Oh,
bye.
My god.
I need you.
I landed right by the hole.
Oh shit. Please don't.
Oh fuck.
I also landed right by the hole.
Hi-ya!
Oh.
Oh fuck. Get him!
Bat!
Run! Fuck. Get out of there. I need to find health. I'll be right back.
I don't think there is any health. That's a problem. Because he does so little damage, too. God damn it. You better hope I find some motherfucking health down there. Wait, there. I know where there's some more. Ryan, this is the last health item. If you go down after this, I don't... It's gone. The health item is gone. The health item is gone. I need that. Well, Ryan, I think we're fucked.
Are you sure that's the right one? Because there's like 8 tables that I see.
Well, do you see beers on any of the tables?
Trying to look.
It might have been the wrong one, but I thought it was the right one. Nope, that was the right table. That's where it was last time. There were 2
beat him up!
Over there.
Avenge me!
What can I do? I can't get you. I kind of have to get you. I don't even know how to get to where you're standing.
There's a crate, literally right in front of it.
Shut up! Maybe there's food up here. He's got a gun. There is no food. There needs to be some food. Ryan needs food. I got shot.
My guy's still reaching for the crate, like, please.
Okay, so lesson learned. Before we go into this fight, we should just get rid of all weapons and just have food.
Mm-hmm. Lost connection to host player. Would you like to save? Yes. Did you have an error?
No.
It said I lost connection to you.
Oh, I'm still here.
And you literally just sent one. That's why it was deleted. Okay. At least it let me save right before.
Take these beans.
Yellow.
Yeah, I'm just loading up on food because apparently that's all we need. Mm-hmm. And he doesn't actually, for the damage he does, it's not that bad. It's mostly when you fall into the hole.
Oh no, it wasn't even that for me. I was just getting knocked straight back down.
I saw you fall straight into the hole. I was like, bye, Ryan.
Like, he just kind of said no.
Beans only heal one.
We need to beat this tonight. Are you fucking eating?
No.
Come here, John.
I thought that boss was gonna involve me beating the shit out of him more.
Yeah, you saw that I was actually doing decent at first, and then I started trying to actually just hit him, and it went bad. Okay, grab all the coffee creamers you can. By the way, I have a sledgehammer to just help us get through.
Yeah. I have 3 coffees, a couple...
Donut, coffee, donut...
Cake.
Cake. I have
okay,
so
I'm
many
good.
Food items.
I have every item except for one food.
Thing. Oh, no! Get off! Okay, John, we're booking it.
Hold on, I need to get this bow and arrow. I ate one of my food items.
I wonder if arrows work on them, actually.
Pistol didn't seem to do damage.
Oh, the pistol hasn't been doing damage on anything for a while.
I mean, it works on zombies occasionally.
you have to do a headshot. But like a lot of the newer enemies are just ridiculously overpowered.
Well, I think that's the point.
Fuck, get out of my way.
I don't think he could dodge boom arrows.
Get out of my way!
I'm coming, buddy, I'm here. Might want to pick up a sword.
I'm okay, buddy. I'm okay. Look silently in the distance. I guess it's a good thing that we've been learning some of the unarmed fight stuff.
Helps. I'm not answering. Fuck, that was meant for you and it hit me. That's upsetting. Like, you ran by, right? And he started trying to throw up. But I walked by right as you ran by.
I do not feel safe.
Trust me, I understand that. I'm way behind you. Break.
Oh yeah, it's definitely about to break. I can call it. Yep, there it goes. No, get off! What the crap?
How did you play?
Oh my! Oh my! No!
I'm coming, buddy. Go, 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 go.
You ran me back down!
I rammed you because I thought it would save you from getting hit.
No, you rammed me because you rammed me.
No, I rammed you because I was trying to make a beeline to the door, clear the path, and stop you from getting hurt.
Jesus Christ, come on.
I hate... One thing I don't like about this game, everybody's like a complete asshole.
Literally. The only, like, somewhat nice one just got shot!
I mean, and there was also the cure lady. She was upset just because she was being accused of doing something she didn't do. What is her name? Stacy? Okay, Stacy's not bad. Katie's not bad, and Rebecca's not as bad as she could be.
I was getting hugged! Why'd you do that?
No more hugs. Not on my boat.
Wait, we're at the fight, correct?
Hmm...
Eat sledgehammer! I'm gonna eat this snack real quick. Let's go. I don't think so. Oh, okay. Okay, I think so.
Fuck you, arrow to the knee, bitch. And
you.
You
look so angry in that picture. Don't get out of my way.
Arrow to the knee. I mean, I was hitting him. It doesn't do much damage, but it's still, the arrow does. Oh, okay. The world exploded.
He dodged coffee.
Hey Ryan, he's blowing up the world, but it's not working.
What?
I don't see any holes on the ground. Wait, did he just block an arrow with his chest? Okay. Headshot?
Move.
Wait.
Get him.
Oh. I may have drank coffee. Bye, Ryan! Come back! By the way, on my screen, none of the holes are there. So if they're there, I can't.
Yeah, they're not there yet.
Oh, wait, there's one hole. My bad.
I'm here, buddy. Oh.
I keep pressing square to... Oh, thank you for making me stop drinking. I didn't want to do that. Oh, shit! I thought he kicked you out of the air.
Oh, fuck. I just got down here. Give me a minute. I need this!
I am not collateral damage. You are collateral damage.
Collateral!
How you doing? No, don't you do it.
Wait, I think it just landed on you. Ooh.
Nope, that would be you.
He is having none of our shit. I thought he just kicked you off. I was about to be super sad.
Teamwork!
This is my fight!
Ow!
Go drink Wait. Something.
It's like I have so much food. Fuck
Ow.
You. Oh shit.
Stop!
Well, it's hitting him too.
Don't, no, don't drop kick when he's on the ground. You're
but
supposed
it does
to
damage.
Leg sweep at that point. That was just kicking his foot.
Well, it was supposed to do more. See, it's doing the damage.
The damage that you see when his health goes down is from me!
No, when you kicked him, I kicked him right after and his health went down again. Oh, I like how you're like, oh, I do all the damage. No.
I am doing all the damage, though. It's
no,
the same amount that you keep doing.
See? I hit first.
Yeah, it didn't count mine because he was in the middle of falling where he is invulnerable.
Yeah, Ryan does everything. Got it.
I didn't say I'm doing everything. I'm saying
literally said you did.
When
How are you alive? Go away! I'm done
it's
with
not
you.
My fault, but I know how the fight works.
I was literally doing the same exact thing you did, and I was
yeah,
doing
Yeah, but he's
damage.
Invulnerable when he starts falling down. That's the damage
no.
that you do from kicking him. Period.
You can. He takes damage when he's down. I did it while you were gone.
Yeah, when he's all the way down, when he's first falling down, and I'm still trying to land, he's still in the middle of falling down. That's his animation.
Did I just get taken out by a tank?
Something he does.
That's rude. Mr. Hand-to-Hand Combat hits me with a rocket, dick.
We're the good guys, Chuck. Not you.
I feel like a good guy. Wait, what?
Did we just rip his dick off?
I'm confused the how he... What? What happened to
him? Oh. We ripped him in half.
Did we? Well, actually, it would be impossible. He would have fallen. Because they cut the parachute.
Channel 6 Action News. This is Chuck Green. You want the scoop of a lifetime? There's a bunker full of survivors in Fortune City. And I've got the proof of what happened here. I need rescue choppers, and I need
I can't tell.
Now.
I need to see his upper half. I need to know. That's not a... That... Well, I guess I got the upper half like I asked for. Because I don't know if he got stabbed or cut in half, because the parachute got cut, so he should have fallen, not got ripped in half. Ninja.
See my daughter? What about Stacy?
I swear to fucking God.
This is the overtime mode, by the way. Oh, we just got the better with the friend trophy. That's supposed to be the end of the game, but because we saved TK, there's all this time.
I didn't get a trophy.
You didn't get better with the friend?
No. I'm sad. I didn't even get a trophy for beating the game.
Where's my daughter?
She dead. She's not even real. Real reason Chuck goes psycho, she's not even real.
This is all a figment of his imagination. That's why he's wearing the mask.
Like, really? She's gonna be a dick and steal his daughter?
I thought it said huff-huff.
I thought it said Hufflepuff. Like, what is
the
this
two
bullshit?
Sides of the two sides of the spectrum. We have Hufflepuff and Huff-Huff.
Oh, yeah, your daughter's gone. So, are we under the assumption that she stole the daughter? Or are we under the assumption that she is dead?
If you can skip, go for it.
I mean, I skip, but I still hear the music.
Clean record.
I got the trophy clean record.
Let's see, clean record is complete the fact.
Hold on. I'm just looking through my trophies real quick. Solve all case files in co-op mode. Apparently I didn't do that. What?
Me out.
Oh, yeah. But then why did you get the trophy, Ho?
Because I went and re-get it earlier.
Oh, thanks. Yeah, but you didn't redo it with me.
Yeah, I had a random join in.
Yo, where's my daughter, girl?
Ladies and gentlemen, he's a survivor. He's a hero. Do we even need to ask what he'll do?
DC, why saving TK kind of helps with the ending a bit?
Sure.
Thanks for the Zombrex, Chucky. I got your little girl.
God fucking damn it.
I told you not to trust that bitch.
For now.
Should've let him die.
And that sweet little piece of ass you've been shacking up with.
Tasty. What?
Shut up.
You son of a bitch. If you hurt them, you ready for overtime, Chucky?
It's the best.
So what happens if we let him die?
You kind of can't. You literally just have to go there. It's kind of like the last two cases where there isn't anything else to do.
No, but
by the way,
if we had let him die, what happens?
Oh, it just ends at the end of the game like that. So it kind of makes it sound like Stacy takes him if he isn't alive.
Fuck chairs.
Where's my other half when I need him?
Damn it, Ryan. Where are
right
you?
Here.
So what? We have to... Are we clearing his name, or?
Overtime is literally just where we go and get whatever he asked for.
Do we get story for doing it?
Yeah. Like, there's story that we get. It's kind of like overtime in the first. This one I remember a bit more. We don't need weapons because he ends up taking them all. It's literally a fist fight.
With who? Who are we fist fighting?
I can't say.
It's
Let
probably
me give you a
him.
Hint, though. It's out of the last four people that are here.
Well, it's either the guy we just killed.
Oh, finally, I'm not gonna die by stupids.
So zombies are gone now?
At least the green ones, if I remember correctly. Okay, so what we go and get everything you asked for. There's a photo. Basically, I think there's like five or six things, but we don't have a time limit. From what I remember. Okay, apparently they are still here, which makes no sense, but whatever.
You can do any of them in any order.
Fuck.
We'll just do them in order because it's you know.
Easier.
I don't even know if it's really easier. It's just, it's automatic, and I don't have to actually search through.
Mm-hmm.
Unless there's one that's super close, but we don't really have time to look.
I skipped the photo.
What, did you find the photo?
Yep.
Okay, so I switched to the next one, which is literally right out here.
Compromising photo.
Okay.
Let's go, pal.
I'm gonna pick up this nightstick while I'm in here.
I like how TK's a dick to us, even though we saved his stupid ass.
Why me?
The other guy wasn't gonna save him.
Ow!
When you're ready, come over here.
There's another one over here that I'm trying to get to real quick.
Is there?
God damn it. Mm-hmm.
Which gift one? Basket. Gift basket? That's in the Fortune City Hotel.
Oh, never mind. Oh my.
This one's
oh
in the pharmacy that's like right outside.
Let's do this!
Almost there. Okay, I'm here.
Should be right next to us. TK stole my daughter for no reason, and then he left the backpack and all the toys, probably.
I got my revenge. I don't care about the little girl.
I mean, I care.
Not my little girl.
You don't know that.
Not my little girl.
You don't know. You don't know. We don't know which one of our daughters it is. It could have been yours, Ryan. That's why you're here. Because you don't know.
Eh.
That was your backpack, bro. Loaded up with things that you might see. I got in time for you. Backpack, backpack. Backpack, backpack. I've lost my mind. I got in time for you. Great, now I'm singing door and I'm throwing out. Fucking put the cash register down. I was just trying to close the stupid fucking doors. Shut up, cunt. You done? I like how he implies that we're with that girl.
I'm suited.
That sweet
wired.
Piece of ass. Tasty. Did you rape her? Did you know things? You know things, TK? Let's see. This one's probably the closest.
This way, buddy.
Wait, which one's the closest to you? Because I'm like kind of
mobile headset.
Over here.
You ready? Let's go.
I've just literally been fist fighting all the zombies.
Yeah, I assume so.
And I was living. I've only lost 4 bars of health.
Oh my god. So Ryan, I have the chef's knife, and when I hold square on it, it does the noise from like It goes a dun dun dun.
Oh wow. Oh dear. Oh dear. Get ready.
Would you like to try
my knife? I'm bringing a party. I'm bringing a party. Oh my god, I could actually hear that.
Yeah, that's it stupid. Does the noise. Go, oh god.
Whoa.
I'm just saying that zombie is about to get drop kicked into next week.
And
her head was in her head would have been gone. You know, that's the weird thing about zombies,
okay,
I never understood. When you become a zombie, you instantly decay, apparently. Like, if you turn into a zombie right away, you shouldn't turn ugly or decay. You should still be pretty normal looking, except for the life in your eyes wouldn't be there.
Oh my.
Like, if you notice in any zombie game, the minute they turn, they immediately have to look different. In real life, they wouldn't. They'd kind of look the same for a while until they decay after a certain amount of time.
In The Walking Dead, the most that changes is that their eyes, I think, are like gray.
Well, yeah. I think The Walking Dead has it right
square,
in terms of when
like
somebody blue. Turns right away.
Like, they still look basically like them. It doesn't go like super dark.
Yeah, they don't turn it into a decaying piece of flesh right away.
Decaying piece of mold, thank you. They're pretty ugly.
Yeah, but they're not always that ugly.
Time to go, drop that, get out of my way. Thank you.
I got you. You're my boot. Oh,
you like how I just jumped over like four of them. Like, okay, time to go.
We have to go back underground.
I wonder how Off the Record plays, because I only started a little bit at the beginning of that
it
one.
Plays pretty much the same.
Oh, like, I'm curious about if it has overtime or how the ending actually plays out.
I don't know.
Because
in his story, he's the one that's infected, so I don't even know if you need to go back with the zombies or you can just have it with you.
Hmm. Where is this pointing to? There we go. Oh wait, I'm going for the gift basket still, aren't I?
I'm not sure. Where is it? It says it's right here. Oh, it's on the floor. So we're going for the gift basket next? Yeah,
sure.
Might as well.
Leave me alone!
Come on, buddy. We got a gift basket to get. What, does TK want a gift basket because he's an asshole? Okay, you just threw that card at me. I'm upset. Like, you just, I don't know what you did to that card, but it went flying through the air into my head.
Okay.
Ooh, a machete.
Oh, come
I'm
on.
I'm stuck.
You wanna charge?
I mean, but I got you, homie. Fire. I am the king! King down!
Because I thought you were behind me, so I threw a stand and cleared
no,
away, and then
I got
when I got
stuck
there, I'm like, oh,
I got stuck throwing up.
Like, I turned around like, oh crap, he's not there, and then everybody got up and tried to jump me.
And then I fell from space.
Oh my.
That guy. Fuck all these people.
Oh my. I do not feel safe.
I do. I feel very safe, Ryan. You know what you need to feel safe as me? A tiniest run girl. Away a tiny girl's there. Bicycle.
It's okay, bicycle prick.
Down the stairs. Never stop pedaling.
Crap, no.
No! It exploded! My tiny girl's bike exploded into pieces.
Got it. I'm not dying.
I cannot move. Go, buddy. I got you.
I can't jump.
I can't move.
What the crap?
Go, go, go. If you die, I got healing items, so we're fine.
I know what I must do.
I don't feel safe.
Hi-ya! Oh, I'm definitely not safe. Oh.
I think I exploded.
You literally kicked me to death.
To be fair, on my screen, I didn't even come near you, so I don't
Oh, know. Wow. Thank you for those 2 health bars. I'll cherish them for the last 5
you know
seconds
what?
Of my life.
Fuck you, cunt. You
okay,
can have 0 health bars, asshole. You know what? Fuck you.
Come on. Go, 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 go.
By the way, most of my items only heal 1, so fuck you. You're lucky you got 2 health.
I picked up an assault rifle I didn't know existed.
I mean, you're a disrespectful asshole. Fine, I'll never give you an item again.
Children, please, 1 at a time! Oh crap. Oh crap.
I got you.
Sorry. There was a handgun.
Let's get the fuck out of here. I know what I must do. Ow.
Sorry.
Shit, hey! Just gonna keep that.
There's 1 more alive. He needs to die.
He dead. Oh wait, were we looking at different people? Or were 2 alive?
You tried.
I'm trying to break the case open. I managed to break 1 open.
I wanted water, but it wouldn't give me it. So I took the whole thing. Really?
My water.
I already don't have health, asshole.
You want health? Take this.
That should hit you in the back of the head.
I'll throw this one at you.
Oh, come on.
I thought I would have given it to you by now.
No.
Well, I have secondary plan.
Not be a dick.
No, you die. Sacrifice the other one. Sacrifice the copy. That worked better than I thought it would. Let's go. We're going for expensive champagne, correct?
Yeah. if I can get out.
And I have next plan. You should run. Wasn't me.
And I'm on bullet, let's go.
I was already going, but yet. It didn't work. Running. Apparently the proper way to cut somebody with a machete is to stab them, kick them in the nuts, then cut their head off. Where is this place? It's awesome.
Found it.
Get the fuck out of here. Up on healing items.
I still don't have any, but that's okay. Let go! I got a handgun.
I'm in the middle of everything I can't find. Got you.
I don't know how I managed that. Good job.
Skills. Rocket's red glare! We're actually doing pretty good, only two items left.
Give me that assault rifle.
No, 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 no. Don't. I'm gonna die.
I can't even turn around.
Just go.
I am so glad I got right here.
I don't know. You have to go to the Atlantico cap thing. Got an assault rifle. Trying to cover your back. Oh, by the way, I have no help currently. Like, I looked at my health and I was like, oh, it's flashing yellow. That's cool. Wait, it's flashing yellow. Oh no. I'm gonna eat a live fish. Don't hit me, I'm eating live fish. Well, I'm dead now.
I found a safe place, but you need to get in here, like, now.
You can shut it. I'll make it. Close! The good thing is, we needed to be in here. No, we didn't. Oh, wait, my bad. I thought you were getting items in here. I'm okay. Oh shit. Man down. Fuck this area, man. They made hell on Earth. Don't worry, I'll just find my endless supply of hot dogs. I like floor foods. I call them floor dogs. I like them. Shut up, peaceful music, you're alive. Machete, is there a broom around here? I need a broom.
Are we sure this is where we were supposed to go?
My arrow says so.
Because let's go right here.
When I walk out the door, it points straight up.
When I go in, oh wait, it's pointing at the...
Okay, yeah, because we have to go back into the labs. And then after the labs, we need to find a USB drive that's in the tunnels.
Oh joy.
I was hoping there's something. Oh. Give me that. And give me this and this and this and that. And what is that? I'll take it.
Oh, please. Yes. Motherfucker.
Ryan, the food's still right here. And there's that one plate. Here, I'm gonna open these for you. Huh? I heard a gun. I'm confused. What? It's right here. It's up above me? Okay, so I gotta jump from here to here to here. That's doable. Sort of. Got it. Got you a gun. Thought you'd like it.
I have that in like 18 million.
You can have this gun too.
In my inventory. Eh.
Okay, cool. I like guns.
All right, let's get this last one.
Where is it pointed?
Oh, I thought it was over here.
Underground tunnels. I need to find a flash drive for TK. Watch it be in that room. I'll be upset.
I think it isn't. Oh, wait. Hold up. Nope.
Is this not the underground anymore? Wait.
Are you pointing at the Palisades Mall?
But isn't the underground where we already are?
Maybe. Ow! Maybe it's a different one.
Watch it be the exact same, and it just took us a long way because it's an asshole.
Yeah, that's probably the more likely thing here.
Oh well. Wait, there's a time limit on the USB drive, just saying.
Yeah, but we've got
time. Oh, no, I'm saying we're fine. I'm just saying in general there was a time limit, though. A really slow one. Okay, this thing's confusing me. It keeps flipping around. It's like I can't figure out which direction it needs to go. Yeah, this is literally where we just were.
No, we're in the labs. This is the
tunnel. But you can walk out the labs into the underground.
Oh, yeah, that's fair.
That's why I was like, we could have just walked straight out and we would have been fine.
You just got in the way of that.
Okay, I'm getting the bike. Don't judge me. Yeah, I'm giving it.
You got me stuck.
This bike has terrible hands.
No, you have terrible hands.
No, this bike is really bad. Like, it's good for not zombie bodies. Yeah, I got you on the stuck. You're welcome. Oh. Well, I appreciate you giving her Zombrex, dick. Oh my god, it's literally taking us exactly where the lab entrance was. I hate skin. It's stopping us a little bit before.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. It's over this way. What the? Okay, my pistol's broken.
What'd you do to your pistol now?
It wasn't doing any bullets at all.
What are bullets? We shoot blanks here. I like how fast the time is draining on this one.
Hmm. Wait, what is it saying to do? Am I going this way?
Yes, we're returning to the arena. Or are we going straight?
There we go. Knew that was about to happen.
Straight.
I need you to invite me again.
Nah, man, I'm good. I'm just kidding. It happened eventually. Took long enough.
I forgot why my pistol wasn't shooting any bullets.
Like, guns don't work.
I figured it out. No, like, it wouldn't shoot if I click square, but if I aimed, it would shoot it. So I'm like, is something wrong? Okay, let me just go to that invite. At least I'm not gonna be missing much. Just don't leave the area.
I haven't done anything. I'm just waiting on the pause menu for you to join.
Alright. And it says attempting to join. So now it's for you.
Oh great, I'm being choked out, so I can't answer the call. Thank you, game.
Cannot start the broadcast. Like, fuck you will.
The fuck you will. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh god! Jesus. Are you in the game?
I have no idea. I'm trying to get this. To
okay,
go.
So you are here. I was just making sure that you weren't trying the plane you couldn't.
Oh, crap. Waiting for other player. Okay.
Okay.
Run!
Yeah, I was covering the fuck out of you and I was like, Jesus.
Oh,
you have no weapons.
I got rid of everything. No.
Two pistols.
Oh, wait, never mind.
Are those your weapons?
I'll take the assault rifle. No, but I'll take the assault rifle regardless.
Take a cone. Protect me, cone. Thank you, cars, for existing.
We're taking these. Get one. Not the same one.
It doesn't matter.
Well, I mean, it kind of does when it's going to explode midway there.
But it didn't.
Yes, because we just moved like 5 feet.
Exactly.
No more talking from you. When you get tired, you say stupid things.
Well, you said it's gonna explode. We're fine.
Yeah, here.
Nah, man, we're fine. Perfectly fine, we'll make it. See? We're already almost there. Okay.
Hold it. It's almost like I planned this.
Come on, a good walk never hurt nobody.
Except for it is hurting, and I need help.
You've got full health, what are you talking about? Come on. I thought I just heard a bastion and I'm freaking out. Not even the right game. Oh shit, I didn't mean to drop kick. I actually really like this shot sound gun. It kills everything and pretty much runs out. Or at least disorients them enough for me to walk by. It kills the mutated ones in one hit. Fuck them.
I am okay.
Everything's dying. Jesus, are we almost there? What? I thought I had more health than that.
Shit. I don't even see any items here.
I wish I could just
get. And I can't even get out. Oh my god, move! Spray paint. Can you eat paint?
I would love to eat paint.
God damn it!
I wish I would have dropped my food items instead of this machete.
There's a good chance I will not make it back.
Remember me in therapy.
Well, I mean, if you didn't do dumb shit whenever you're low on health, you wouldn't be in that situation.
To be fair, I didn't think it was that high.
No, to be fair, that was stupid.
To be fair, a real human could have survived that fall without taking any damage.
Except for you were, like, with no health.
Doesn't matter. A real human wouldn't have taken any damage from that.
I don't care. In this game's logic, you didn't do it because you were
in this game,
so I was
coming in ya.
So quit rushing.
Well, we were almost there. I wanted to get there and be done with this.
Yeah, I can tell because you're making stupid shit.
Oh my
cutscene. Well then, quit being a dumbass. We gotta go
quit
faster,
being a dick.
But not for that, right? There's some food items on the ground.
I have a full category of food items. I was about to use it when
I jumped. Eat them now. You're about to get your stuff stripped. That's what I was saying earlier. It literally takes everything out of your inventory. It becomes a just straight up fist fight.
I'm good.
That's why I'm like, you might want to get all of your health now before we go in.
Damn it, I wanted to fire off my last two shots. How does he even get him? Does he knock you the fuck out? Yep. Get tased, motherfucker.
Too late to play it safe, Chuck.
You're such a dick. I should have killed you. Your eyes don't look right, dick. All I did was save your stupid fucking life, cunt. If I died, you wouldn't be here torturing me with a taser.
Oh, hi, guys.
Cool. I'm just hanging around.
That was awful.
Yeah, too bad. It's hang time.
Don't want to waste your last day on her sleeping.
She still has her headphones.
That's right, ladies and gentlemen. Watch Chuck Green's family get reduced to zombie chow.
That's not my family. I don't have kids.
Your fans love you, Chuck. They look ready to just eat you up, don't they?
Wait.
Do you know what time it is?
He was just
David.
I saved your dumb ass.
Hang on.
Bad choice of words. Let me guess, he's gonna tase me in the back again? Not this time, though. Oh, shit.
I'm gonna punch him.
Don't worry. Keep going.
Okay, he takes off a lot of health.
Oh, fuck. Here.
Hang on.
Did he just jump down a hole? He's behind me.
Okay.
Really, you fucking cunt?
Hold on.
Watch out behind me. Wait, where'd you get the wrench?
It's around the map. You just have to really run around everywhere. No.
He does not like me using the crank.
I got it.
You got it? Okay. I would.
If
you're
a weapon.
I need a weapon now.
Very bad time. Very bad time.
Oh. Gone. This is apparently a weapon. I got this.
I'll save you. Stay calm.
Sorry.
Hey, bud.
Running.
It hurts so bad.
No, 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 leave me alone. Oh, damn it.
Fucking cunt. Move, bitch! Does he get, like, immune to getting knocked over when he goes after you?
Ow, ow, leave me alone!
Here, switch off. Moosehead, save me! I'm trying, you cunt! I didn't expect him to tackle you.
Ow!
Please don't.
Go find help. I knew that was about to happen.
There's health right here.
Say, yeah.
What'd you kill him with, wrench? One hit?
I literally kept bashing him with a wrench.
Justice served. But the trophy isn't the picture of the guy I just killed, it's that other guy. Are you fucking serious?
You gotta be willing.
I hate this guy.
To risk it all.
If Frank has a choice to save him, he's dying.
Went big.
Bye, cunt. Finally, fucker's dead. Can I have his taser? Best friends? Yo, I totally saved you.
Around here all day, or get out of here.
I like hanging.
It's over. We're going home.
Still gotta stab you every day.
You smell like burnt skin, Chuck. What happened?
You smell, I remember, like, what happens. You don't even love me, Chuck. Fuck this shit, I'm out. That's when Rebecca shows up like, bitch. That was a pretty lame jump scare, not gonna lie.
I just remembered that at the end, and like, I know what was about to happen.
Like, I just sat here, I was like, that's when Rebecca pops up, and then all the bus is like, close enough. Should have been a Rebecca song, though. I can't skip this. Well, I think I'm gonna cut the stream off here, because that is the end of the game. Peace, bitches.